It should be 1280 by 658 right now. When you're done with that.
Do a lot of movement so you can tell the motion blur once it comes out. It should. Hopefully. Alright.